All right, here's another classic riff that is a lot easier than it sounds when you hear it. I'll talk more about it afterwards. So here it is. And then you hold it, and that's only half the riff, or a little bit more than half. And then after doing it twice, then do the whole riff together. And then you just, that's the whole riff. You only do the half riff twice, at the very beginning of the song and towards the very end, right before the finale. All the other times, you usually do the whole riff four times. But at the end of the song, you do the short part twice and then do the full riff, I think, 10 times. So it's 12 times total, two half and then 10 full as the song is ending. So,